Hello, everybody.
Guess what we're doing?
We're going to LA.
Excited because I have been just now, today is Wednesday, and I leave Friday early morning, like 6:45, to get to LA to go see Louis. I bought my flight like literally a couple days ago. I just bought my ticket for night one tonight. I still don't have a ticket for night two. I'm trying to find a Pitt ticket because I really want to do Pitt, but they're all like $600 and it's a little bit much if you ask me. We're just waiting on seeing what the hell happens with that one. My ticket for night one is section 104, front row, so row A, and seat 7. I'm gonna be by myself for that one. I'm going with like 10 people. We are all like at different parts of the venue, so unfortunately I will be by myself. If I meet anybody, you will see them. But anyways, I'm currently in the process of, look at Stevie, packing up everything, because even though it's Wednesday, I am just now packing. I was going to like show you guys all the outfits I'm wearing, but I'm already halfway packed and you're gonna see them. So just know I put a lot of thought into it and to what I'm gonna wear. I hope you guys like my little outfits, because I didn't buy a single piece of clothing for this weekend. I'm just going through my closet. I've been doing that all day today, trying to piece shit together. So super stressed. I'm getting my hair dyed tomorrow, so say goodbye to all these roots. Say goodbye to the evidence that I am a fake blonde. So that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be on Miss Blondie for LA. Okay. I've had like 14 things of caffeine today, so I'm just like really trying to get it going. I'm like halfway packed. Not even halfway. I'm nowhere near close to being packed. I don't know why I decided to wait till Wednesday night to pack when I leave Friday morning. I'm the smartest human alive, and I will be in a hair salon for like 4 hours tomorrow, so that's pretty cool. Anyways, welcome to the LA vlog. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm super fucking excited. You have no idea what's in store for this weekend. You have no idea, so stick around and fucking find out. I am leaving my hair appointment, and can we just take a moment? Can we just take a moment? Oh, my girl Brayden, I will have her information here. If you're ever in the Dallas area, you have to go to her. She turns my shit out. Like, who is this Marilyn Barbie you're looking at right now? But yeah, I absolutely love her. I have known her since high school, and she just creates the most amazing environment. So, yeah. I cannot fucking believe this is my hair. Like, guys, it is so soft. She has like doubled my length of hair, my width of hair. Ever since I like started going to her, my blonde has never looked better and felt better. So, like, y'all, holy shit. Ah! Okay, well, it's like 6 o'clock now, and I still have so much running around to do for tomorrow, and I'm not even like halfway packed. Okay, we're gonna head back to home now and finish getting ready for tomorrow. But yeah, my fucking hair, guys, holy shit. Oh, Brayden, I love you so much. Ah! So for 1D night, we're all wearing like these classic shirts. You know what I'm talking about. So mine, of course, is saying, LOL, you're not Liam Payne. And my amazing, wonderful mother is making it for me right now.
In the middle of the process. Also making one for Gabby, so that's why there's a Zane one.
This is the technical part. People have like highfalutin tools. I have plaque pickers.
Woohoo!
All right.
We're really technical with it like, over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, man. Hey, you know what? Use what you got.
If it works, it works.
It works, it works. And this works.
But she's super thick.
My dick.
My shit don't.
Let's see it. I'm just singing with my dick. Beautiful. Incredible. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
There you go.
That looks so good.
Voila.
Voila. Thanks, mama.
You're welcome.
Time is 1:20 a.m. I leave for the airport in 3 hours, and I just finished packing. sleeping in my shirt. I even have a bra on, and I don't ever sleep in bras because I don't trust myself to really fall asleep right now. After what happened when I fell asleep before my Louis show and almost missed it, I'm a little nervous. I'm a little fucking nervous, not gonna lie. Here's what we're working with. I'm still not like completely packed, but that's fine. Whatever. Let's head to the airport. It's 5 a.m.
I'm gonna miss this old peach.
I'm gonna miss this old peach.
Bye, Stevie.
Goodbye, my baby. I'll see you Monday. I'll see you Monday.
Bye, baby.
Let's go.
And make sure your flight number's on time and your gate did not change, okay?
Yeah.
Love you.
Okay guys, I made it in. What time is it? 6:14. My plane leaves in like 45 minutes. Last boarding is at 6:45, so I barely fucking made it. I'm walking in the complete opposite direction of my gate right now. I'm trying to find a Starbucks. I'm so hungry. But anyways, I made it to the airport. Made it through security. All is well in Waffleville. Okay, I'll update y'all if I find anything. There's a Dunkin' Donuts. That line is insane. Trying to find the first other member of Lethals, and I am just walking on the side of the airport. No one is helping me. Everyone is like, I don't know. And I'm like, you literally work here. What do you mean you don't know? Wish me luck. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Chugging along this little bitch behind me. Yeah, I stay repping the Love on Tour. People gotta know what's up. I also did meet someone. It was like a girl and her boyfriend or something. She came up to me and was like, I like your sweatshirt. And I was like, hey, thanks. And she was like, you go into both nights? And I was like, yeah. She's like, I'm gonna be too. So I was like, hey, might see you there. It's crazy because like I feel like here I can just freely vlog because like it's California. Everyone's a fucking influencer, you know? So yeah. Okay, I'll update you when I find Lily out. Bye.
Sorry, I'm like drenched in sweat.
Currently waiting on everybody else to get here, and so now I'm just getting ready. Just put on some deodorant, got changed. I didn't change out here, obviously. I'm not that kind of a crazy gal. Everyone should like, oh, two more people should be here in about, oh, it just got really quiet. Oh my god, it just got really quiet. Fuck.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Hey,
by yourself.
How
dude, fuck?
I drink two
things
and two
Red Bulls.
Scare you.
Hi.
I'm
LAX.
You
want
to kiss me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm at an airport immediately.
Never been so defenseless.
We're going into a Harry Styles coffee shop.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
We all know which one I'm getting. We all know.
I haven't had a real meal in like 3 days.
There's like glitter on top of this. Do y'all see this? It's got like rose and shit. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh my god.
It's cute.
We're headed to get
tattoos.
Kick it.
Get tired.
Put the pleasing in the bag.
Put the fruit man's nail polish in the bag. It's tattoo time.
Tattoo parlor is literally in a bank. Like we're in a Citibank right now.
I'm a sipper.
I'm a big sipper.
Chili.
Hi.
Fauna's going first. Would you say that, what a L-O-V
eat. But if it was me, then I would. Woody hold you when you're feeling low. Baby, you should know that I would. Oh my God. No doubt.
By Jesus.
All right.
How do you feel?
I'm gonna feel phenomenal.
Okay. I'm feeling all right, for anyone asking. I don't think anyone was.
Doing her homework. What lesson? What are you doing? What is happening? What lesson are you learning?
It's for, I don't know, I have to do a whip design.
Mm-hmm. Just casually.
Oh, this is City Center.
Let's see it. Very cute, very cute. Do you love it? Okay, that's perfect. Oh my God, this looks so good. I'm a proud mom right now.
I'm like judging it with everything else.
Yeah.
I'm like, where will it look good? On my phone alarm?
Time to wake up. Gotta go to work.
It probably is. My boss is probably calling me. He's like, hey, are you scheduled today?
Your boss says you're here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah!
50% of my bosses know I'm here. Guys, this is gonna spur such an addiction again.
Reginald and Jefferson.
Reginald and Jefferson. Absolutely. It's about time.
Thank you.
Ugh.
Reginald and Jefferson.
Just two pals hanging out.
What is that one's name?
Reginald and Jefferson.
Okay.
Is that really its name? Or
no, I don't know.
I just
going
popped
with
off
it.
Of that?
Yesterday.
With the baby.
With an 8-month-old.
Shelby, aka the best mom in the entire world, is here. In the bed. Shelby got another one, and it is
feeling
absolutely beautiful.
2 weeks and I'll be home. Carry the feeling through Paris, all through Rome, and I'm still thinking back to the time under the canyon moon.
I somehow always end up the star of your vlog dancing.
So if you're wondering what this is, so this is my face on a temporary tattoo. And if you're wondering like what that is and why this exists. So basically, a few weeks ago, I made a joke. We were talking about getting like matching tattoos together. And I was like, you know what? New eye tattoo idea. We're all getting my face on your ass. Like that's happening. And so, fuck. This is so insane.
I have been a little heart shaped. Because we love Jillian.
So I'm at the airport, right? And Lilia, she shows me like the like, you know, it's a little Lethal, because that's our name, Lethal Louise, and I'm like, this is cute as shit. Like, you know, I'm excited for this. And then I'm sitting here with her in the bed, and you know, we're getting ready to go out, and she's like, oh, I have something else to show you. And pulls out these. So if you see this on all my friends' body parts, this is why. She is why. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my entire fucking life.
I'm glad you love it.
Not at all. I want to mass produce these. It's my fucking face on a tattoo. I'm going to find Liam and give him one.
We're ready for 1D night, bitches.
Woo-woo.
We got Kevin, the man of the hour. So, I'm gonna turn up.
Hey, strip that down for me, baby. You know I love it when the music stops. I'm gonna strip that down for me.
Do y'all remember a while back when we were talking about like what we would want to do for a design, and I said we should get my face on everyone's ass.
You got Jillian's face.
Go put your hands on my body and bring that down for me, baby.
Oh my god.
I'm putting mine on my butt.
Or my boob.
I'm gonna kiss my ass.
Wait,
I'm putting
mine here.
I was gonna do like a little, you know, like the
mom. Is that better?
Heart tattoo.
Like that?
Looking camp in the eye.
This is camp. Like this is.
Do you wanna be a tramp stamp or a butt?
It's going right. It's giving narcissism level Harry Styles.
I'm gonna kiss my own ass.
Perfect. Because you are perfect. Oh my god, this is the dedication I've been needing.
On the street, do you think I want to, like,
yes,
put it in my butt?
100%.
Oh my god, I'm filming.
Oh my god, don't tell my mom. Or do, she wouldn't care.
We're heading to Wendy's.
Why are you running?
Why are you running?
It was all you need to know.
Yeah, but like, what area of the United States are we in?
That's funny. She couldn't see it while we were passing it, and I was like,
I'm on live right now while we're like about to walk into the venue. So we're gonna click who's live right now. Who's on here? Harry's only friend. You literally are the best part of my live right now. They have been on here for so long. So every member of One Direction is in my live right now.
I'm excited for tonight. I hope it's good. I hope it's fun. Like, no pictures, please.
Over here, please. Over here. Tell me. How is your relationship with Mr. Pig?
You know, it's. I like to keep it kind of like exclusive.
Not exclusive. What is the opposite?
Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go.
I am just now realizing that this girl asked if I had a drink. I thought she was asking me if I could hold her drink. I held this drink for literally an hour. And like, she disappeared into the crowd. And I was like, I'm just gonna hold this. I thought I was just doing a good thing. No, she like was giving, I'm a fucking idiot. I was way too hammered at this point. No one's surprised by that one after my Dallas vlog. No one's surprised.
Right now. in shorts, cause it doesn't matter anyway.
The Beachwood line was like 2 hours long, so we're just gonna go tomorrow. So right now we're going to this place.
It's called the Breakfast Club.
I just looked at food and that was like the first thing that came up. But we're on Hollywood and Vine, and I can't stop thinking about that Lana Del Rey lyric. Hollywood and Vine, black rabbit in the you know the one? But after this we're gonna go to Amoeba Records, but we're gonna eat first. So, yeah.
look at Vanna's food. That is insane.
It's really on a skillet like
that. Yeah, yeah.
You're doing it. Not you stomping people.
50 Cent. Love me in the eyes. Give me a little bit of Shania Twain.
Nice.
Shakira. Stop dragging my heart
around. Oh, this is Simon Cowell. Stop on that motherfucker.
Yeah. Adam Sandler.
My literal.
Mariah Carey. Oh my god. Michael Bublé. We are now going into Amoeba Records. Very excited. Yes, I'll walk it out. Our king, our god. We fucking made it. Before they took it down in the end of Fine Line.
We made it.
Action.
LA night 2. What? LA night 1. What fucking day is it? I don't know.
Here's the outfit.
Shirt, don't know. Pants, Nasty Gal. Shoes, RJ and Doc Martens.
Are you vlogging?
I am vlogging.
Hey!
Oh, update, I bought my ticket today. So I now have a pit ticket for tomorrow. So prepare for a pit vlog. I'm still front row for tonight though, but. Now I'm messing my friends out of say I'm sorry. I really hope he switches up the set list. You look so good. Oh my god. Hot mama.
We made it. Cause we made it. Underestimated. No, he's underrated. Now we're saying goodbye.
I'm so blind. I'm like.
The amount of blue-green right now is disgusting. Like,
Louis fucking Tomlinson, what are you doing? What are you doing?
We're going in. Oh my god, we're going in!
Too late, kill you.
it's a good show, Elaine. This is habit.
Too far gone to praise. So sorry.
just met up with Riley, and wait, let me see, I gotta see the checkered board. Oh my fucking god! My Louis icon in the actual flesh right here. Got the skate tough on, barricade bitch right here. Oh my god. We're going to the promised land.
Dead.
Literally dead.
I'm dead.
Dead, dying, dead. Oh my god, this line. Fuck.
Oh, baby. So Brie is like another vegetarian I've met, which is incredible. And so she's about to try a grilled cheese, which is what I get.
I'm gonna be honest with you, my ex-boyfriend had one of these as a rolling tray.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
So she's never had In-N-Out, so this is a very big monumental moment. It's good. It's good. It's good.
It's not bad.
But like for a grilled cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a burger, but with no meat.
Yeah.
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 Yeah.